In this tutorial, I will show you how to make this letter portrait design in Photoshop. Pick text tool. I'm using this font and download link in description. Click here and change text color. Then add your letter. Select Move tool. Press Ctrl A or Command A and click on these icons to center the letter. Press Ctrl D or Command D to deselect. Right click on text layer and choose blending options. Choose stroke and follow the settings. Choose inner shadow and follow the settings. Create a solid color adjustments layer. Follow the process. Open second image. Select subject. Click on mask icon. Go to filter and camera raw filter. Follow these settings. Create a new layer. Right click and choose Create Clipping Mask. Change Blend Mode to Multiply. Pick Brush and follow the process. Right-click and choose Blending Options. Drag the white slider to the left. Hold Alt or Option to break the slider. Select both layers and convert to Smart Object. Move it on to Main Project. Press Ctrl T or Command T and adjust image size and position. Right click and choose Create Clipping Mask. Duplicate image by pressing Ctrl J or Command J. Add mask. Right-click on text layer and choose Select Pixels. Go to Select and choose Inverse. Pick Brush. Make sure foreground color is black. And follow the process. And and for the final step, add your text. This is the final result, and thanks for watching.